But it gave her hope when her sweet grandma would say,